I think that on the strategic level, it's distinguished from the political, domestic, and as well as the Palestinian, I think the government, the previous one and the current one, have been remarkably timid. I think that the redevelopments with Iran over the next couple of months might test that level of tolerance and that level of timidity. Thank you.